Mr. KV Kamath, also called as Kundapur Vaman Kamath, aged 72 years. He was awarded with one of the highest honors in India, the Padma Bhushan. Let's glance at his past and what made him upto here. He was born in southern part of India, well-known place Dakshina Kannada. His family resides in Kundapur, and his mother tongue is Konkani. He did his bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering in well-known National Institute of Technology Karnataka, in Surathkal. After graduation, he joined Indian Institute of Management Ahmadabad for a postgraduate diploma in management. His career began working in ICICI under a finance division, and later he was moved to different departments within ICICI where he gained experience in various financial domains. Later he stepped into Asian Development Bank under their private sector banking. He worked on various projects in China, India, Indonesia and other countries. After some time Kamath returned to ICICI, taking over the role of the managing director and CEO. In May 2011, Kamath was appointed as non-executive chairman of Infosys Limited. Later, he was appointed as the president of the new development bank set up by BRICS. Mr. Kamath is a member of several governing bodies of several educational institutions and also a member of the National Council of Confederation of Indian Industry. He also rendered service on the board of a well-established Houston-based oil and gas company and even Indian pharmaceutical manufacturer. After having enough experience, Prime Minister Modi has found the right candidate to be suited for finance minister. Will KV Kamath will reshape India's economy in future? Let us know your comments below. Thanks for watching and please subscribe for more updates.